My dentist is a very large corporate dental provider. We have well over 600 practices, which is national throughout the country, including Northern Ireland as well. We have many dentists, therapists, all sorts of specialisms within My Dentist. We've been very heavily involved in trying to introduce more dentists into our practices. We're very, very well aware that there's a shortage of dentists in the country, a lot of patients who can't get the dental treatment they require, and there's an awful lot of dentists who want to work as dentists in the UK who can't get in. So we're absolutely delighted to be working with UCLAN to support the programme so that the students can get the clinical experience that they need and deserve, so that when they go into practice, they'll actually already have an idea of what it's like. We've chosen the bigger practices to be the training practices for our students so that we've got a lot of support within them. So not only will there be a few surgeries available for the students, but we'll also have dentists treating their own patients as well. So it will be a fully working practice, give them an idea of what that's like. We've also got educational supervisors who will be looking after all of the students. They're not treating patients themselves at that time. They are fully looking after and supervising the students while they're treating patients. All of the practices are modern, well equipped. We've got intraoral digital x-rays in all of our practices, OPG machines. Some of the practices have intraoral scanners, so very modern, very well equipped. We have practice managers in each practice who are there to support the ongoings in the practice. So if there's any problems, they're there to sort that out. The students will also have qualified dental nurses to help them in the surgery, help them with all things practical. And as well as that, there are clinical support managers and clinical development managers and clinical directors in the business who are all there to support the clinicians. So they will be well supported. My dentist will be providing 20 hours of clinical experience for our students in our practices, and that will be split over 3 days a week. So they'll get the 20 hours a week to get plenty of experience with the patients. As a student looking to qualify in the UK and looking to come on this course, the great thing about this course is that you will be working in a clinic, a proper working practice, treating patients just as you would be once you've actually qualified. So if you're looking for something a little bit different so that you know that you'll be very well prepared, this is the course for you.